Hello, hello everybody! Welcome back to a Faber Farming livestream! How is everybody doing? Hello Harley Quinn! How are you doing? Hey Keith Blaker! Alex McCall! Dennis Dunevan! Jax Mods! Paul, Elizabeth, Special, Pressurized Duck, or Chicken, Alex McCall. So, how are we all doing? Welcome, welcome back to a Faber Farming stream. Hope you all enjoy. Today, we're gonna show off the new version of American Life Farming by the one, the only, Lancy Boy. So, the version we're gonna show off today is the latest version that's gonna be sent to Giants for testing. And he made some improvements, obviously, and some new stuff on there. Hey Justin Glotfelty, welcome, welcome, welcome. Well, for the people who are not in my Discord, yesterday morning I decided that it was a good idea to stab myself with a flathead drill bit. Well, I was trying to remove a handle from a garden tool. So, sorry for no footage yesterday, and well, I'm gonna try a live stream today, but it's probably not gonna be the longest live stream ever. I guarantee an hour, after that it's open, because it's going to be interesting how I can drive, because it's my right index finger I stabbed. The flathead bit almost went completely through that finger, from side to side, underneath the nail, to give you a fair impression. You're welcome for everybody who sees in pictures and now is disgusted by the image of me stabbing my own index finger with a flathead bit. Thank you, Harley Quinn. Thank you. Much appreciated. Hey, Joseph Garner! And hello Elizabeth Gomez, High Priestess of all the pressure washers and pressure wash duck cracker, crack crack, crack crack, crack crack. I don't know, I haven't touched farm sim in a day, because my sister had a fair point that I should give my finger some rest, which I obviously listened to. So, it's for me a bit of a surprise how this will be going. Stay tuned to find the answer, I guess. Let me turn on the chatbot before we jump in game. And the chatbot is connected. Let's get ready to rumble! Sir, that's illegal! Some kid! Hello, hello, hello! So there is the chatbot. Let's get ready. Exactly, there we go. Might as well show you. Hello, hello everybody. Why is this looking so funny? Oh well. So, let's jump into the game. And as you can see, it's a new save game. (Clears throat) So first new thing I know is we now got a little bit more special crops. Starting off with triticale, alfalfa, ray, sorghum, rice, carrots, onions, millet, and freshly picked tomatoes. Some kids, yeah, we go to the calf barn to show off the baby calves. I call them calfies. But first, let's go here, and then we go here. Environment volume master. There is something else really nice. Let's go to the water trigger. Let's go to F11 and give us some money, because I just remember something. Here we go. 10 million should do the job. F11 again. Buy all fields. Wait a second. So, you start off with field 34 and 32. A new farmer. My camera is frozen. Oh, that's terrible. I'm so sorry. So you start off with this farm. Do I say that correct? No, I'm lost. Where am I? Oh, I already jumped over. So you start off with field 34 and 32. And from there on, you can expand however far you want. So now we own the whole map. Makes things a little bit easier. Let's go over here. How is this doing? I think we have camera back.
Hey folks, welcome back to the Farm Sim Show. Today we're looking at Lancey Boy's new map, American Life Farming. DJ, have you checked this map out?
Dude, it's got a vehicle lift in the vehicle shop. Have you seen that?
That's cool and all, don't get me wrong. But the big thing, let's be honest, baby cows.
There's two grown-up cows and the other ones. Grown-up cows can walk, baby cows can't walk yet.
What do you think? You're a comedian and you're trying to be informative at the same time? What is this?
To be fair, the baby cows on this map can walk around. It's kind of cool.
It's all about the baby cows. Give me some baby cows. I love the baby cows.
So, that's a new Easter egg. And it's absolutely hilarious. I see people going there all the way. Kids, you! Huh? Yeah, I know that. Darn it. So, let's put flight modes on. Oh, yeah, the medicines clearly are working. On the one hand, I really like that. Means I know I'm not in too much pain. On the other hand, I see a little problem with it. Hey Jacob, schat! Welkom! Harley Quinn? I don't know where the two lovebirds are. Guess they're busy. So this is America Live Farming by Lancy Boy. So at the shop, there is also a little change. Ho, ho, ho. So we're all hoping furiously that Giants will allow this, because this is absolutely amazing. But it's up to Giants if this is allowed. Just like this. This is probably okay, but this is might be a slight issue for Giants. Giants, don't ruin this for us. Don't think you're watching me, but if you do, don't ruin this. We want it. Trust me. We all really want it. So here at the main farm, the silo now holds all the products. I should have brought the TLX. Alright, first let's go to the calfies. Baby calves. Darn it, now I need to call it baby calves. Can we just keep it on calfies? I like calfies better. Didn't I? Oh, hey, that explains. I did something wrong. As you can see, if you don't own the land on American Life Farming, you can't interact with the buildings. Yo, you, stupid door. Yes. Let's buy coffees. Chicken wings, hot dogs and bologna, chicken macaroni, chilling with my homies. Oh my god, this is so cool. Yo, buddy, are you okay? Good boy. Good girl. Yo, you. What are you doing up there, man? Get down. Get down. Good boy. Good little girl. A coochie coochie coo. Look at them. Hey yo, Paul, are you okay? Hey buddy. Well, now we have baby calves as well. And they're so adorable. So let's get the Phoenix. And drive around to show some more new things. Or do you want me to get the Titan? Might be fun to get the Titan. It has been a while since I've set up one of these things. And with that, we need the X52 Tipper trailer from 82 Studios. always fun to remember what color options I picked. Yeah. Hey Aleem. But hey Penny! Ho 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 ho! Oh yeah, I thought it was a fun idea to get the TLX. Okay, I can already tell this is gonna be so messed up. I can't steer but letting go. Hey, what are you talking about, Aleem? I was very enthusiastic when I said hello to Paddy. Hey, Paddy! We're gonna try make a lot of left turns today. Darn it. So, the beta test of me driving with a cut finger? Yeah. How? How? I tried to switch it up using different fingers for the steering and the gas. Guess what? That's not working! You know, the Titan is really not driving that bad. So, after the, if you were here the last live stream, you might already know this, but there is a change. Formerly, this only held silence. Now, it holds more. Oh, darn it, I need to open it. So as you can see, it holds silence. It's gonna take a little while. Keith Blaker? 82 studios ain't streaming. You have to deal with us. So that's the silage. It holds silage. It should hold chaff. It holds chaff, as you can see. Keith! Hey, driver 53! Welcome, buddy! Keith, check his YouTube community post. So it holds chaff. Will it hold forage? It does not hold forage. Keep that in mind. It holds grass. Well, look! It's not doing too well. It starts to hurt. And I can't steer. Besides that, I'm doing marvelous. Oh yeah, will it hold for its mixing? No. Because that's still forage. Interesting, interesting. So, chaff, it holds silage, grass, dry grass, it holds hay. Hey! Alright, Keith, Mr. Blaker, catch you later. Grass I already tested, hay I just testing, and let's see if it holds alfalfa hay. Alfalfa hay? Will it hold triticale? That's for the cows. It doesn't hold triticale. See you later! Let's pay triticale, rye, sugar, carrots, tomatoes, hay pellets, millet, beet pulp, rice, feed pellets, straw pellets, onions, wheat. Oh. I think F11 doesn't like alfalfa hay. Control G. Let's put on activate extended. So yes, yes. Thank you very much. Let's grab a multi-filling station. Yeah, I know I want it here. I'm not. Let's turn it. This looks about right. Let's place it here. Thank you very much. Now I need to get there. Alfalfa hay was the question, right? Let's see if I... Oh, that's nice to spend time with the children. Alfalfa we were looking for. Sorry, Alim, I can't test alfalfa hay. But for you who doesn't know, this is what happened to my finger. So, no can do for the hay from alfalfa. Yeah, yes we can, but then we must make it. Okay, let's ask. Do you want me to make alfalfa hay to see if that goes into the silo system? Halim, if I go to the menu, there is no alfalfa. I know how it is called, there is just none of it. It could be that it is the equipment, of course. So, let's give it one more go. Because Faber Farming does anything for his fans. I know you guys said we don't care anymore, kind of become something I care about. An in-game trailer. Hey, Adub! Welcome, 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 Adub modding! Oh, that's exciting news, Adap! We can't wait for it! So, in-game trailer they said. And let's see if we can find Alfalfa then. Still no Alfalfa. I think what Adap is talking about, that would be very exciting news. I love the sound of this T-Rex Phoenix. So what is there next you want to see? By the way, if you want to help out the channel, feel free to make a small donation. It really helps out the channel. Lol, I didn't know about this version of the Cramp trailer. Oh well. Alex! Yeah, Devin, the facecam will be back shortly. I have to drink something and take my pills for against the infection and everything. So this baby takes pretty much everything. Not sure if it takes alfalfa, but or alfalfa hay. Yeah, the only way we can find out is to mow a field of alfalfa and find out. Let's do that. Let's grab Adap's mower. Mule setup. What do we have? Right tires, standard right tires. Of course. We're in the swamp. Jacob! By the way, if anybody wants to join the VC, feel free to jump in. It's so lonely all by yourself. I think I forgot to turn off crop destruction. Does it count as a crash counter if there is no collision? So one thing I noticed, this alfalfa was growing on that side of the road and now it's on this side of the road. Oh, there is no mountain there, there's just a car. Oopsie, sorry! Well, I would appreciate people jumping in. Oh, Oh, they have no collisions. Adop, I love it. This thing is a beast. Yeah, I play Farming Sim with two hands now. I can't use the mouse. It's really fantastic. Hate to admit, Francis was right. I can't play. I'm missing a finger. That's too important. Oh, that's the lights. Oh, that's how they do it. It's kind of neat how it folds. And you said it had to be hay, so let's make it hayy. And we're already off the deep end, so we might as well go with extremely crazy today. Let's get one of these babies. So, we're going with that tractor, and this is gonna be completely ridiculous, but hey, let's go for ridiculous today. That's also how I sound. Hello, Alex! This is challenging without your left indicator finger. Yeah, what? No. I can't use my left indicator finger. Remember, I cut myself?
Wouldn't say you cut yourself, but... Yeah.
I stabbed myself.
Why?
I told you yesterday. Remember a drill?
Yes. Oh my god.
Now, with your left indicator finger, you press D. To steer to the right. I can't do that right now.
Switch your fingers up.
I tried that and that's... I don't know how I should change it up. you see, then this happens. Almost hit the tree.
It's normal.
So, let's make some hay. So how are you today, Alex?
I just woke up.
Ada up! I'm not a bad writer.
Exactly, Adub, exactly. There's a tree there.
I'm only half a field behind.
He's not a bad driver as he drove into the tree. That was perfect timing, too. It was only 47 seconds behind. Right there.
At least this tractor is powerful enough to tet alfalfa. I don't think power is an issue. So let's grab the collector wagon and see if we can dump it into the silo system. Yeah, sure, stay there. So if there is anything you want me to show on the map, please let me know. Oh, I never picked that up.
It is silo there.
Yeah, I noticed.
So why are you streaming today?
Because David couldn't. And time-wise today fitted better than tomorrow.
Thanks for the heads up.
I did post it an hour early. What the frickity frack?
Ted it all.
Yeah, but it picked up hay. It doesn't pick up alfalfa hay. No, but this thing is bulk. It should do everything that's on the map. Is there anything in-game that you can pick up off Alpha? Yeah, I know the baler will do it. Can I throw bales in that silo? Huh. I guess there is only one way to find out. Let's grab a vehicle with that. I guess we're gonna grab a John Deere. Oh, hey, we have a vent. Yes. Yes, vegan lights. Yes, sure. Acro. No. Oh, hey. That kind of looks cool. I call that gray. Silver. Ew. Ew. I go for the silver. No, I don't want the forest gates. Engine. No, give me that. So let's jump into this tractor. For silver it doesn't really shine. David, you spoiled us too much. Ow, ow, ow. Ow! Crap! Off we go. What are you betting on, Jacob? How much are you betting, I mean? I'm pretty confident this will work. Hey, Brian Lego! That reminds me of someone else. That was Lego my ego. This works. Ah, interesting. It leaves the grass behind the normal hay. Huh. Never would have expected that actually. Hey, they look funny. Oh yeah, I will turn it on in a sec. I've taken my meds. Move it, car! Move out the way, car! Move out the way!
Hey, because you're picking up the alfalfa.
Yeah, but normally it has no problem with grass or hay. We're on a real spending spree today. So, let's grab another Teolix. Let's go back to the original. Don't really care about the customizations right now. Yes, and then here, and then here, and then... Where's Gooseneck? Yes, Halim, this is still to test if it goes into the silo. The test now includes testing it if it goes into the silo. Oh, I'm missing something here. So now it's becoming a test if it also fits in the silo as bales. I know it's gonna be a leap, but hey! Let's see if this works. It's kind of a mission now. If I can't pick it up loose, then I'm gonna pick it up in bale form. I will. Succeed, I hope. That's messed up. And that's messed up. Yeah, yeah. Honk what you want. Where did I leave those other bales? There should be at least one more bale. Where did it go?
It's plus 10.
Did I leave it on the road and did the car take it? Chat, where did I drop the second bale? I know there should be a second one.
Paul is a loser. Paul is a loser.
So let's see if a car took our bale.
I only saw you drop one.
I believe you. Hey Caden, how are you doing? I was pretty sure I dropped one right around this point before I could fold it, but maybe I'm wrong.
One you picked up. The one you picked up is the one you dropped.
Yeah, but then when I folded, I dropped another one, right?
No.
Oh.
DJ!
Ayo!
Talk to you, Mr. DJ.
The one, the only DJ in the house! Awesome! It helps if you put on super strength. No, you can't put bales in here. Having fun on the latest version of American Life Farming with the baby calves. So, at this point, I don't know if you can put alfalfa in here, people. I tried my very, very best. And I ended up with a bale of alfalfa. Oh. A bay of alfalfa. I did not just say a bay of alfalfa, right?
Yes, you did.
Oops.
The other thing you can try is a bale shredder.
You mean the crone? The Gearux Big M.
I don't know.
That only takes
bale shredder. Oh.
Yeah, no, they all only take straw. But how about this one? You make this bulk, right?
Says there's multi-fruit silos that take the bale.
Okay, great to know. We're trying to see if that silo from Lancy Boy takes alfalfa hay. But I couldn't find the collector wagon that took alfalfa hay. So from there on it went south pretty fast. I really should have turned off.
I just don't know which ones, lol. They are mods. It doesn't make sense that collector wagon wouldn't take it, though.
No, we did it in the past, I thought, on Velkers, I think.
That's set to bulk, so it should be able to pick up everything.
Yeah, I could pick up fertilizer with that thing, so why no alfalfa hay? Well, I'm ready to attack that bale. No! So! And can I fill this with alfalfa hay? It's strange that alfalfa hay doesn't even show up in the menu. It shows everything except alfalfa hay. Dry grass, silage, wood chips, chaff, forage mixing, forage seeds. So, enough time spent on getting alfalfa hay in Edbone, I don't know how. So yeah, this takes pretty much everything. Has it a menu? What's dust control? No, nothing. It looks like this, but it's not base game. I don't know. At least it won't take the bale. I know that for sure now. I know the cows take, so let's grab a couple of cows. That should do the job. Confirm. Please, let me get rid of this bale. And then you listen to the music and they say, hey, hey, hey. Ah, we got rid of the bale. I know what we're gonna do. For the people who are new in the stream, this is the latest update version, ready to get sent to Giants for testing. And here is one Easter egg for you. And that were DJ and Clutch on the radio, talking about baby coffees. And the other awesome new thing on the map, besides triticale as new crop, is this. For who missed it in the Farm Sim show. It helps if I put a multiplier on.
DJ, I just sent you a DM on Discord.
This is pizza. That's not what I was intending.
Gently tickle it, Paul.
So we got a new sign. We all very much hope that Giants will approve of it. I think it's awesome. They both deserve to have it there. And the other thing that probably will get in game is the Farm Sim Show sign. I love it. Here you have one of the newer cell points. Cell points at the back. Here you get your hydrate and your gas, and at the same time you can sell your crops over here. And there is also a nice billboard I found by accident. Pizza! Francis, I want pizza. Here next to the highway you have the biogas station. Here you have a bill cell point and a southern animal dealer. Yes, you hear me right, the southern animal dealer, because you got two animal dealers here. Here's another cell point. Looks really good. Then let's go up north. Hey, Packer fan 2023! I'm glad those trees don't have collisions. I'm doing great, Packer fan. How are you doing? And here you have the northern cell point. This one is special. Animal dealer. Cell point. Animal dealer. I believe it's here. Open the animal dialogue. Here you can choose on which farm you want the animals and just buy them here. I never saw this on a map. I find it's a neat feature. So yeah, that cell point, that animal dealer is all the way here next to field 40. Next, in between 34, 40 and the lime station and northern grains. But you also could be cool and just grab 82 Scratch Studios animal trailer. Which you can find in 82S LGTSs. Here it is, livestock trailer, just go with that. It holds a bunch. It holds 56 sheep or pigs, it holds 30 cows. Thank you, DJ, thank you. Look, that's how I try to drive, or rather not. So that's the northern animal dealer. It looks like a horse place. What do you call that where you train your horse in English? I don't know. Here you have your smaller cow barn. It's more an older style. The gates are rusted. It's a little bit run down. Great place to start. If you like to start it small. Oh, how did I do that so fast? Oh, speed multiplier. It's right across where you start your farm. This is your equipment. You've got a nice cedar planter, wheat grower, baby tipper. I thought there were doors on this side. Well, let's go here. Here are doors. I tried to do some a little task and using the Eku drill with the flathead bit to get the flathead screw out, and it jumped out of the screw into my finger and went almost all the way through.
Let this be a warning, kids. Use the right tool for the job.
It was the right tool for the job.
Nope.
Yes. It's a flathead screw, so you need a flathead bit.
You said it was not a flathead screw.
Details.
No, that's exactly what it is.
Ah, I think he's gonna try to pass it with this. That's awesome. Lancy boy? I found a problem. Hey, Cricket! Hang in there for a sec, people. And how about now, Alex?
About now what?
The DM you sent me.
I don't know. I just knew there wasn't any when I first joined.
I'm sending a DM to Lancy Boy. I found a small problem. Better report it straight away. And answering the lucky people who are also there. So, we have 20 likes. Can we hit the 30 likes again today? That would be absolutely amazing. So here we are again. All for.
Julian, guess what I'm having for dinner tonight?
Barbecue.
How'd you guess?
If you say that, it's normally barbecue. Here is the lift. I love this lift. I have some plans for the final version to do something with this. Nice little upstairs area. So many things you can do with it. Oh. Let's go back up, up, up in the air. So there you had a couple of cell points, biogas, Here is another sell point next to the railroad. We might gonna see a train, we might not. That's still up for debate. Is there anything in particular, Larry, you guys want me to show off or do? Let me know. I'm here for your entertainment. Alex is up to no good.
I was just laughing at what you said.
This is your sheep pasture.
Remember, all donation gifts, Julian has to act them out.
Just make sure it doesn't involve my left hand. For now.
Switch it up if it did.
Yeah, be merciful if I have to adapt. Let's put it that way. I can go a long way with that injury. Except driving. So here you have your cow pasture. We don't have that many cows. I still like how it looks. I love cows. But people who are following the channel know that. So previous, this was alfalfa. Now it's triticale. However you want to name it. Just make sure people understand you. Ah, they make their own vegetables. The amount of detail. Well, sitting in the sun. Nice. Yeah, this is still one of the nice farms to get. Here you have a really nice... Two nice sheds. Enclosed. Automatic doors. Nice animations, and you can park a whole lot of machinery in here. Do remember, you do need to own the land where they stand on to use it. Or didn't you need that for these ones? I'm not sure anymore. We can test that. Yes. Where am I located right now?
We can't give you the gifts when we donate.
Why can't you do that? It's shoot.
Huh?
It's shoot.
Nope.
Huh. How can I fix that? I guess I need to ask David politely. Or DJ? How? No, DJ wouldn't. I don't think he knows. So I found one little loophole. But if you play normally, that's not really a thing. But if you...
Here it comes.
If you buy the land, open the doors, sell the land, those doors stay open, so you still can use it. But... That doesn't sound really like something you would do when you're playing. Buying the land to open the doors and then sell the land. Doesn't really make much sense. But just so you know, you can do that and then keep on using these buildings. Uh-oh, what did Alex do? Alex, I donated 5! Thank you, Alex! I guess I better watch back the gift that came with it, because I don't think this was all.
Yeah, You don't have to worry about snapping your fingers. If you need help, Julian, just look
no,
up.
No, I think I did good. Thank you, Alex. Thank you.
Oh, I'm a minute 17 behind.
Hey, driver 53!
He's been here.
Oh.
Elizabeth says that wasn't it. I can't find it. Do it again. hold on. What the? No, Julian, that was not it.
I did the movement.
No.
What's the problem on it?
That's not the dance.
That's a dance?
It's a whole thing to it. Yeah, it's not just, look at me, I'm an idiot. You're not one of those blow-up advertisement thingamajiggies. I don't know what they call them. But it's just like flapping the breeze. That didn't sound right.
Well, there we go then.
There, Elizabeth said it right. You gotta get up and dance.
Well, right now I did it. That is gonna be a slight problem when there is so much someone else downstairs or upstairs. Did I see writing there? Ian and Sons working the boots.
Learn how to do the Carlton. I'll give you a C for effort. How's that?
I guess that's gotta be it. that's a very good question, driver. Let's go into that. It's a little polluted with already bought machines, but we can pick them out real easily. So it comes with a John Deere 6135M. It has 142 horsepower, goes 40k an hour. It won't come with a case, not with the Echo, not with the... It also comes with a John Deere 7310R, which has 352 horsepower. It doesn't come with a Titan, it doesn't come with a Phoenix, it does come with a New Holland TX32 Combine. Not with that, not with that, not with that, not with that, not with that. It comes with the Acroliner HKD302. Holds 21,000 liters. It comes with a header, a plow, cultivator, planter, not with that tether. Yes, it comes with that tether, not with this tether. It comes with a withdrawer, a baler, a front weight, and that's it. Sorry for the stuff that's in there that doesn't belong here. I was already testing some things out and had to buy some equipment. So earlier today I heard a wise YouTuber say it misses one piece of equipment, a mower. And the mower would be a nice adaptation to the lineup. Yeah, you got everything to do to handle the grass, but you have nothing to cut it with. This is one big field of alfalfa, way up north. This is corn. Here you got the northern animal dealer. your farm, the baby cow farm. This is cotton, canola, ray, edge of the map. Here you have your manure and wool cell point, I think also cotton. Here you have a little farm without animals. This is millet. I like to millet. I like to millet. Additional equipment that comes with the map. I don't know. That's a good question. I don't think there is anything. As far as I know, nothing. I will ask Lancy Boy. Like the normal combines, like the in-game, they can handle the additional crops. But the tomato, you're talking about the tomato, the carrots. Turbo farming, yeah, that might be my face. Might not be. Like the base game equipment can handle all the grains. So you don't need extra equipment for that.
Ever says check the Surag beet harvesters.
Yeah, you might. Console players might have a little problem with the carrots and the tomatoes and the onions. I will tell Lancy Boy about that if he's not lurking in chat. Lancy Boy, if you are lurking, let me know. Because that might be a problem. For us PC players, no. No, I didn't pet.
Excuse me.
That only does sugar beet. The lizard. Yeah, but that's a mod. That's not a base game. It comes with the map. Okay. This is the point where I have to say I have too many mods. Especially this harvester. So this one comes with the map to harvest the carrots and the onions. And the tomatoes. Thank you. Hey Noah Mowers, how's Australia this morning? So then it also should have its own header in B technology, and that's this one, the lizard carrot header, onion header, potato header, sugar beet header, tomato header. So thank you driver, the map does come with its own special equipment to harvest the new crops where necessary. I think we show the whole map again. Yeah, it was clearly a big misunderstanding. And me thinking that was one of my own mods.
There you go, thinking again.
Yeah, you trying to say?
Do you think you get in trouble?
That's not so nice to say.
Hey, sometimes the truth hurts.
So let's do some harvesting. Still going pretty alright. Don't see a reason to stop yet. Although the moment Francis comes down, I found my reason to stop. I guess it's this one. And off we go to the farm, and off we go to the farm. I'm green, da ba dee da ba da. I'm green, da ba dee da ba dee da ba da. Congratulations, Noah! That's great! Australia is out of lockdown!
I think Paul wants pickles.
Yeah, there is no such thing as pickles on this map. Sorry, Paul. Can do.
I think he just wants pickles. I was dealing with his realism again.
Yeah, nice is that, right? Hey, Jake! How are you doing? Oh. This is a lot more challenging with two hands than with one.
Jake. Cricket likes jalapenos. They're like spicy pickles.
Oh, that sounds good. Yes. I made a great suggestion to Frances, but she didn't go along with it, unfortunately. I said, let's go to McDonald's and get a burger.
So that wasn't a great suggestion then. Don't you have to drive like an hour to get to McDonald's?
No, 15 minutes.
Oh. Huh.
Burger King, no. Kentucky Fried Chicken, KFC, that's an hour drive.
You're not missing anything there.
If we want Kentucky Fried Chicken, we have to drive for an hour. McDonald's ain't that special anymore over here, it's pretty much everywhere. Even in tinier places.
Missing a lot.
No?
Yeah. I'm only a minute and a half behind. Cricket, this is what we call Julian realism.
Cricket, DJ was using the same. That was the corn header version.
That's DJ, that's not you.
No, but then he should be used to it. Welcome back, Adap.
Cricket, this is. He didn't even have it extended out all the way.
Exactly, Paul. Hashtag realism. There came a giant by and he picked up the combine and played with it for a little while. Don't you just hate that when that happens, when a random giant walks by and thinks your combine is a toy? But hey, what you gonna do about it? And let's harvest some sorghum now. One of the other new crops. I wonder how the worker is gonna fix this. I'm real curious how a worker is gonna do this. Can you start here?
Because it's picking up the next field, Julie. Headlands.
It's not picking up the next field now, and still lifting it. Could be the terrain angle.
Remember, right though, that header, the worker only picks up the middle part of the header.
Yeah, that's true. And he still charges me with 56 euros? How dare he? That's outrageous. He didn't even do a good job.
He works like Julian.
That's not true.
We've seen you work, Julian.
And I do a good job. Hey, Kiwi!
It's time for dinner.
Oh, have a nice barbecue then. And if you are afraid the landscape will be flat, it definitely ain't flat. So this is Lancy Boys America Live Farming, the Giants testing version. Hopefully soon to be out for all players, all platforms. If you want me to show anything off on the map, let me know. Ho, ho, ho. And a happy new year. If you wanna help out the channel by us making a small donation, the link is in the chat. It's much appreciated. You can embarrass me at the same time if you want. I think we're closing in on the end of the stream. My finger starts to hurt. I don't want to overdo it. Want to be back as fast as possible to a normal schedule. For now, it's gonna be live streams until I can use that finger again, which I clearly can't right now. I will, Paul. No worries. I will take care of myself. Might be a little bit forced by Francis. Cricket, what did you miss? You missed me flying to the moon, continuing to Jupiter and go back through Mars. You missed DJ Goham, who paid us a visit. To shut it down, let's grab a Titan. Where is the, where did Titan go? Oh, here is Titan. Oh! It flies long. I guess we landed outside the map. Did not expect that to happen. Can I find it? We just got rid of a Titan. So yeah, there the Titan went. Oh, we're underneath the map. That's interesting. So we are probably where my mouse is right now. Well, I guess bye bye Titan, bye bye Tipper, you're both off the map. And so am I. So, while we're closing down, shutting down the stream, is there anything left you wanna see on Lancy Boy's American Life Farming? Okay, he changed a crop. He added triticale. He changed a sign. Let me see, there is the shop. So, this is changed, it's only not sure if Giants will accept this. We're all praying Giants will accept it. This is changed. And let's go to field 19. So, are we ready for the last new thing?
Hey folks, welcome back to the Farm Sim Show. Today, we're looking at Lassie Boy's new map, American Life Farming. DJ, have you checked this map out?
Dude, it's got a vehicle lift in the vehicle shop. Have you seen that?
That's cool and all, don't get me wrong. But the big thing, let's be honest, baby cows.
Nah, whatever, there's two grown-up cows on the other ones. Grown-up cows can walk, baby cows can't walk yet.
What do you think, you're a comedian and you're trying to be informative at the same time? What is this?
To be fair, the baby cows on this map can walk around. It's kind of cool to see.
It's all about the baby cows. Give me some baby cows, I love the baby cows.
Let's go!
And that is new edit. I hope you all enjoy it. I love to hear that. Specially made for this map by DJ Goham and Clutch Simulations. Go check them out. Both awesome content creators. So with that, any more questions? Hey, Mr. 82 Square Studios! The camera is better like that, very small. Well, great that you like it, David. I better have a small camera than being small, right? So this is the latest version of American Life Farming with Pizza by Lancy Boy. Maps and mods. Go check him out on Facebook. Subscribe to his Facebook page. It's highly appreciated. Any last questions before we stop the stream? Because my left indicator finger, which I stepped, is really not holding up. How are you doing, David?
I'm back.
Welcome back, Alex.
Crazy. I only spent $30 on barbecue.
Ah, that's not too bad.
Nah. We'll see how long it lasts.
An hour.
Shut up. Can't help it if I like barbecue.
No, I don't blame you at all for that. I blame you for not sending it over.
It wouldn't be the same.
Can we get 5 more likes before we end the stream? 5 more likes. Come on, we can do it. Right?
I can give you 3 when I get back to the truck. Sorry, 2. I told you, save up your money when you come over here. We'll eat barbecue every night of the week. I don't care. I know plenty of barbecue joints.
That sounds like a great plan. Absolutely. Yeah, David, I really hope you enjoyed the time with your family.
Hi, Dave.
Why does it look like I have a flashlight under me? The chat is dancing. They like to dance it, dance it. They like to dance it, dance it.
Windy.
So we harvest some triticale today. We mowed some alfalfa and made it into hay to see if we could get hay bales into the silo system. We made a lot of destruction by forgetting turning crop destruction off. We got ourselves some cows. We have some coffees. Hello,
coffee?
Babies.
Cool.
Yeah, we have coffees.
Oh, calves. Okay.
And they sound like it too. Hey, Jacob Sparks is dancing. Now he's questioning his life decisions. Yo.
I do that every day in your stream, Julian.
Yo, little cute guy. Go down.
I gotta get out of California.
California, California, dreaming on such a winter's day.
No.
No? Not even California dreaming?
Well, I might have forgot to stop at a gas station on the way out here to buy some stuff we do not recommend children to do.
Oh.
Not the illegal stuff. The legal stuff. And yeah, I'm paying the price for it now. I just paid $10 a pack.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
But then again,
I usually pay about $6.
Yeah, you don't want to know what we pay for 60 grams of tobacco.
Yeah, that wouldn't make a difference to me, Julian. I'm not sure how with the tobacco.
So, the silo system holds straw, hay, grass, silage, chaff, and back to straw. So no alfalfa allowed. Not in grass in wet form or in hay form. No alfalfa. Other thing I noticed, no TMR. And it holds 100,000 liters of each.
Set my meat up so I can send you a picture.
Uh-oh.
I'm unwrapping my meat for you, Julian.
Yeah, you might not want to say it like that.
Whatever do you mean?
So, did we hit the 30 likes? No, 4 more to go.
Sorry.
So we got one donation today, $5 by Alex. Thank you. I hope you all enjoyed this shorter stream. I had a lot of fun. Nonetheless, it was short. It was fun. Got to do what you can do. And that meant for today, it would be a little bit short of a stream. We showed off probably the final version of Lancy Boy's American Life Farming. Most likely this is how it's going to be passed by Giants. So that's awesome. I hope you enjoyed. 21 likes, 2 more to go.
Hi, Francis. Julian, your camera's still on.
Did we hit the 30 likes? Let's refresh. Because for me it still shows 29. No, we didn't hit the 30 likes. 29 likes. Come on. Can we make it?
Hey, Julian.
Yeah, Alex.
Posted a picture of my meat.
Oh.
Cricket says it shows 30 on his screen. It's uploading, sorry. Problem is, I don't know what to eat first. Do I eat the ribs or the brisket first?
Brisket. The one thing we
Jacob
can't...
Jacob shows 32, Paul shows 31.
Well, I believe you. It shows 30 here now.
Okay, I'll eat.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, everybody. Stay safe, play fair, and see you all in the next stream. Bye-bye. Thank you, thank you, thank you, and see you in the next one. See you!